Indian surrogacy law makes it illegal for foreign couples to come to India for surrogacy. The law states that surrogate must be related to the couple.
Last year, we came from Dubai to India for surrogacy procedure. We booked the slot with our doctor, and after 3 months of booking, they called and told us to come for the procedure. For single child, the cost was $8,000, and the cost for twins are $11,000.
Doctor told me that I cannot decide whether I want to adopt a baby or go for a surrogacy. It is very difficult for me to choose an option. My doctor told me about the surrogate. There was many legal formalities which we have to follow.
It is very easy to find a surrogate mother in India, because of money and less education. The cost of full procedure is very less.
Surrogacy is becoming very common in India because the cost of full procedure is cheap and surrogacy is a very good option and an infertile couple can get their biologically related baby.
Bahut si surrogate maaye paiso ke liye karti hain.
The age of surrogate mother should be 21 to 35 years. Married women, the consent of her spouse would be required before she may act as surrogate to prevent any legal or marital dispute.
The surrogacy agreement are treated at par with other contract under the Indian Contract Act 1872. Surrogacy is not legal in India, but still couples come to India for this procedure.